Welcome. My name is Kyle for the win, and welcome to a Sandbox 24/7 live gameplay here in Call of Duty World War II. Now, this map came with the Days of Summer event for Call of Duty World War II, and it's a very, very fun, very fun new mode. Fun new map. Sorry, we play as basically toy soldiers in a massive sandbox, which is awesome. Not a massive one, sorry. A small sandbox, but it looks like a big one. Because we're tiny little toy soldiers, which is pretty sweet. Alright, I'm super confused right now as to where these enemies are at. Thank you. There's another guy down. There's a guy right there as well. This AVS is really nice. I forgot how good this gun is. Nope. I refuse.
They're taking Charlie.
To get shot in the back. I should stop being selfish and try and get B. But just trying to get my streaks.
Capturing Charlie.
Oof, that was close. Let's back away.
Taking aim.
There's that guy down and out. Just a few kills off. I don't know where these guys are at. Scary thought to me.
They're taking Charlie.
Because you guys know, for me, map knowledge is key. Can't activate while... Say what? That's the way to do it, I guess. Okay. How close are we? I have no idea. No. Yes. There we go. Let's call that in. Let's call my paratroopers in. And call this... I guess right there. I don't know. Hopefully these guys stay in. 15. Wow. Let's go. What a start. Oh damn, I forgot I only had a hunker on this class. I'm gonna need a gun here in a second. Okay, that guy's just gonna be chilling. Oh my gosh, that was so dumb, dude. I completely got myself killed there. Oh well, not too bad, 22-1 as a start. Take that. Absolutely, we'll take that. Let's go, paratroopers. Let's go, fellas. All right, there we go. Let me rush in here. See what we can do. Damn, that was just an accuracy fail. All right, still got some paratroopers alive. March forward, paratroopers. The enemies are on the other side of the map, dudes. Okay, that guy's down and out. Paratrooper got another kill. Let's go, paratrooper squad. Aw, dang it. The paratroopers, I think, are actually better than the strike team from Black Ops 4, being completely honest with you guys. The strike team from Black Ops 4 is atrocious. Okay, let me move this way, I guess. Q's there, guy camping up here. Nope, not this time. Oof. Yeah, that's a hard gunfight. I think my paratroopers are finally down. Oh my gosh. Okay. That's a lovely spawn. But luckily I know exactly where he is, so that's an easy kill. Thank you very much, sir. Let's try to focus and get another set of streaks.
Enemy contacted, aim.
Ooh. Okay, there's a guy down here. Assist. I'm dead. Yeah, dang it. I completely forgot that I don't have Hunker on this class. Or else I would have probably put it on. But then again, I am using Infantry. And without Hunker, you are good as dead. What the heck? Oh my gosh, might have gotten a triple feed there. 35 and 6 first half, not too bad at all. Oh man, this AVS is dirty. This is also kind of a dream lobby. I'm so surprised I'm actually in a lobby like this in World War II. Usually, I'm in the most tryhard lobby in the history of mankind. But I have everybody in this lobby beat by 7 prestiges. So, I think skill-based matchmaking might have failed with this lobby. Because I guarantee you guys, the second this lobby gets over, I will be kicked and thrown into a sweat fest. So I'm gonna keep this lobby while I'm in it. Cause thank God Sledgehammer's not mean and kicks you while you're playing, cause that would be so annoying. Just imagine that. You get a message, you get kicked and there's a message. You are too good for this lobby. We are going to transfer you to a different, harder lobby. I'd be so annoyed. Oof, let's not die by that guy. No, thank you. Assist. Wow, and they put two more noobs in this lobby. What is going on today? I think Sledgehammer's skill-based matchmaking might have just died. Let's go. Should probably get B, but too busy slaying it out. Screw it, dude. I'm going for a V2. I don't even care. Yeah, okay. Let's not get too ahead of ourselves. We might be winning a lot of gunfights, but these guys aren't idiots. Okay, nice. To kill fighter pilot, not too bad. These guys aren't idiots. They know what they're doing still. Maybe low levels, but they at least know how to aim and shoot and kill. Can't get too cocky. Because I got a V2 actually against a harder lobby than this. I mean, I don't really know, in all honesty. I just focused and didn't die. That's the trick, boys and girls. Two doing really, really well. Just don't, number one, don't look at the scoreboard. I think that's a really big reason I die. I'm not going to triple cap. I'm not that big of a jerk. Actually like enjoying the game I'm playing and trying to get as many kills as possible. And I find triple capping boring, so. Wow. So I find triple capping really boring, so I never advise it. Kind of nervous. I'm gonna get shot in the back here. Maybe I can get the world's best flank. Sweet, let's go. I think there's some guys around here as well. Thank you. Firebombing run, let's go. Let me go guess around this way. No! That's unfortunate. Let me just call it right there. That probably will work, hopefully. No, I'm gonna wait. Oh wow, there's a guy there. I completely did not realize that. Okay, let me call that in. Sweet, dude. Let's go. 59 and 9. That's awesome. That's awesome, dude. Let's get that 6. Can we get 60 kills? Yeah, we definitely can get 60 kills. There's a 60 bomb. There's a 61 bomb. Don't capture C. Don't be a jerk. Whee! Oh, man. 61-10, boys. Let's freaking go. That is a gameplay and a half on Sandbox 24/7. Me and this map have a strong love-hate relationship. It's been that way since day one of this event. Wow, that guy is lagging horribly. Hopefully he doesn't shoot us in the back. That'd be kind of annoying. Gotta watch out for the fire. Woof. Woof. Aw, oh, dang it. Almost got away with that. And that is going to be a GG's. That is just about the end of the game, I think. 91. Can I get another kill? Yes, I can. And there we go. 67-11. I really, really hope you enjoyed a look at the brand new Sandbox 24/7 map. Well, it's just called Sandbox. Unfortunately, you guys on Xbox, I still don't think get this map. Which really, really sucks. Because this map is pretty dang good. And I don't know if you'll get it until... Well, you actually might have it by now. But don't hold me on that. I'm not positive. But very, very fun map most of the time. I would say some of the flanking routes are pretty bad, in all honesty. But most of the time, it's a pretty fun map. So leave a like if you guys did enjoy. Subscribe if you are new. And I will see you guys on another, pardon me, Call of Duty World War II or Fortnite video very, very soon.